I'm Mikey from GameAnyone.com, and this is Professor Layton and the Miracle Mask. So let's continue on to Chapter 2. The story so far. Hoping to shed some light on the present, Layton tells Emmy and Luke about his past. Could the key to the Mask of Chaos be buried somewhere in Layton's past? Chapter 2, The Secret of Norwell. And this is like a prequel chapter, kind of, in Layton. Takes place in Layton's past.
The first I heard of the Mask of Chaos, it must have been about 18 years ago.
I win again, Herschel. Guess that means you'll be going with me tonight.
Randall, I told you, I'm not interested in archaeology.
Stop with the nonsense, Herschel. What happened to your sense of adventure?
You can't be serious.
Yes, I'm very serious, Herschel. I'm going to make archaeological history tonight. Do you have any idea what this could mean? It'll be the find of the century, and you're coming with me. So what do you say there, old chum? You're in, right?
Randall, I don't... Okay.
This time will be different, Herschel. You won't regret it, I swear. I've got a good feeling about this.
I've heard that one before, Randall. I don't have time to go on another one of these silly expeditions of yours.
I'm telling you, this is different, Herschel. It isn't some silly adventure. I think I might be onto something big this time.
Oh, really? Do tell.
Something priceless. Something indescribable. Something beyond your wildest dreams, Herschel.
All right, class. You've proven your legs work. Now please exercise your backsides and be seated.
Just meet me tonight. Soon our names will be in all the papers. You'll be the famous scholar Herschel Layton.
Okay, so here we are in Layton's past. I think he's like 17 years old in these flashbacks, which is like way in the past. Like, even in the Last Specter, or not the Last Specter, Unwound Future. In Unwound Future's flashbacks, he was still, like, in his, like, late 20s then. There we go. And then, like, even though, like, you're in the past here, you still get, like, hint coins and stuff. And collectibles. I got a tiny fountain pen. And you solve puzzles. It's like the game, except you're in the past. Also, Layton's chat box, it says Herschel instead of Layton. So we got puzzle 16, Wandering Watches. Alright, so there's all these different times, and then these people say these comments about like how their watch is either fast or slow. So let's see. If you look at C says that his watch is 5 minutes fast, but if you look at all the times, you can see that like all of them end with a 5. Except for this one, which means that must be the clock that's 5 minutes fast. So that means it's 1:25.
I'm not certain. Did I get it?
And his little, like, the puzzle, like, you solve the puzzle, little, like, animation that Layton makes. For some reason, every time I see it, I think I got it wrong. Just because I'm so used to him, like, pointing at the screen always, and... Okay. Let's talk to the teacher. Alright, so puzzle number 13, ancient artifacts. Alright, so this is one of those puzzles where, like, you have to fill in all the, like, the grid based on the information. I like these kinds of puzzles. I'm sure it has some sort of proper name. I don't know, so let's see. The doll is made of wood, so... Okay, on the top row is the item. The middle row is, like, the material it was made out of. And then the bottom row is the depth... How deep it was. Depth. Whatever. So that's wood. See, B dug 100 centimeters deeper than D, who found something made of wood, or found something made of stone at 50, and then B was 100 centimeters lower, and then the metal item was found deeper than the wooden one. Oh, you wait, that has to be 100, because that's all that's left. So that A has to have the metal one. And then the pot is made of the clay. So that's... Okay. And then the coin was found shallower than the sword. And there's only 2 spots left. So that's the coin and that's the sword. And that should be everything.
I'm not certain. Did I get it?
Puzzle number 14, Bite of Bygone Days. So, there's like this stone with like these bite marks on it. And which fish made those bite marks? And it would... Well, it's A because it's like only got like three teeth here on the front. And that's like how the fossil is.
Here's my answer. There is no puzzle without a solution.
Got Randall solving puzzles here. What is this? Alright, puzzle number 15. Fix the fossil. Alright, and this is some kind of sliding block puzzle, so let's move that up. Like that, and there you go, it's all put back together.
Here's my answer. Solving puzzles is what I'm best at.
And I got a new stage for the toy robot. Okay, let's take a look at this robot level. Alright, course number two, let's see. Let's go this way. Let's go down, grab this key, and just destroy all these blocks. Alright, where to go from here? Let's do that, and this should work. There we go. Easy peasy. Unearthed ruins. So that's complete. Let's go back. And just close out of this. Oh, wait. Let's look at the fountain pen. That looks more like a dagger or something. Okay, let's go on to the next screen. And actually, I think I'll end it there. So thanks for watching and stay tuned for the next part.